Well, like all his team, he knows that this could well be the day. If they win, they're champions. Watch it with us, and it's live. It's a big day in league football in Spain today. We've got action for you from La Liga Santander. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you, along with Alan Smith. Our match today is Valencia. They play Atletico Madrid. Well, they've got some other opportunities, but this is the chance to win a game that will give them the title as champions.
Yeah, the last thing you want is for it to drag on, because that's when a bit of a doubt can creep in.
Valencia will go with this team today. Neto starts in goal. And finally, the forwards, Simone Zaza, starts up with Iago Aspas. Changes for Atletico Madrid. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Stefan Savic plays with Diego Godin as the centre-backs. Henrique Pereira Carrasco plays with Koke on the flanks. In attack, Ciro Immobile plays together with Antoine Griezmann. And the referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romera. Lang. Aspas. Here's a chance to attack. To finish it off. They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Well, they've had to wait a little while for it. They would have liked an early goal, Alan, but the timing is good, on target to win the league title today.
Yeah, and they've shown a lot of patience, which is encouraging for the rest of this match.
Here's Carrasco. Here's Saul. Good forward play from them.
Immobile!
And it's a goal, and they are level. For them, Alan. They were on target to win the league today, but not at the moment.
Didn't see that goal coming, I must admit, and it doesn't look like they did either.
Nielsen.
And here they are, on the attack. To put them in front. Great goal here. And it puts them into the lead. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Showing his frustrations, the manager, I'm sure he'd love to be out here playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
looking good for Atletico Madrid. They're behind. Now Thomas. Giro Immobile. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score.
A goal coming shortly before half-time for the home team. And the half-time team talks have really changed for both managers.
Well, they have indeed, and it's all about timing, isn't it? And they'll go into the second half, the home side now, as favourites, if they can keep up that level of performance that we saw towards the end of the first half.
We are going to see a substitution now. And in the end, way off target with that place shot. Can he take them on?
Needs to stay cool now. And a try one now. Well, they're waltzing through again. So much attacking confidence. Another goal. They're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch. And they never really disappoint you. They make chances. Most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal.
Another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match, I think, given to the out there. The strikers particularly want to increase the goal tally. They've done it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now for scoring. Really away from the threat here.
This might be it!
It was a real opportunity to be champions of a wonderful football country like Spain. It's extra special. They have clinched La Liga.
Well, these lads will not forget this day for the rest of their lives, to have that La Liga medal back home. It's a very special memento for them.
And they have been really the top side. It's a thoroughly deserved triumph. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals the vital time, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Joy here, total happiness. You play the game for these kind of moments. If you're in it, you want to win it, and they have won it.
Yeah, no wonder they're going to the fans, because those supporters have played a huge part in this triumph. They've stuck by these players when they've needed them the most.
Special scenes here. Team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Moi, j'ai décidé de faire des chansons pour toi. La 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 li la li la li la. Yeah.
Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine.